All right. Time for me to play. Ah, shit. Oh, God. Oh, great. That's just great. We're still. Let's just hope that I can upload this because at least I'm back here. Protect me while I'm doing this.
Enemy sniper! At the window! 12 o'clock!
Took me a while to get through here.
Fever, Raider, we're on the X. What's your status?
Up and away. Contact with Retribution was a no-go. Solar flares are killing the net.
I don't know we're here. They may be armed.
Maintain fire discipline. We don't want any accidents.
Back up.
Get to the door.
I'm Commander Nick Reyes. We're here to rescue you.
Oh, thank heavens.
You're gonna get us out of here?
We have a transport ready for evac.
Mom, can you tell us what happened?
Cloud Circuit captured this. Set Def ship. Came out of nowhere. Big son of a bitch. Open fire, knocked the asteroid off course.
Olympus was here, Captain.
Our own mechs attacked us.
That was no accident. SDF must have gotten into the program.
Did you find any other survivors? More of us, but they...
And you're all that's left.
Landing pad right outside. It's covered by heat shielding, though.
Materials here are highly explosive.
Roger that. Let's do this.
When you open us up to the air pad, the bots are gonna get in here.
You wanna get out of here or not?
Get your people lined up. We're gonna have to make a run for the transport.
I'll take you to the switch, but I'm not pulling it, Captain.
Fever, Raider is opening an LZ for civilian evac. Be advised, exfil will be hot.
Solid copy. I'm in place.
Okay. Is this liver? Opens the shutters. I hope you know what you're doing.
LZ is open, Fever. Time your shadows.
Get you, Raider.
Reed, protect your people. Fire one ready.
Hold them off.
Thank you.
lock!
Ship it. Episcopal.
Dead Salter.
We'll handle this, sir.
Meet me on the bridge when you're through, Corporal.
Yes, sir.
Sad, isn't it?
Captain, this way if you would.
Give us a sit rep.
What happened, Ethan?
Distress call from Farron. Should be in your HUD now.
Unfortunate thing
Tyrus
is
under
that.
Attack.
Are we in contact with Farron?
Solar flares are blocking comms. Gator's trying to locate the position now. Something go wrong with the recon, sir?
We saved lives out there, Ethan. But there were some problems.
What kind of problems, ma'am?
Staff Sergeant Omar didn't make it, Ethan.
I'm sorry to hear that, sir.
Yeah.
Gator, I've got the captain. That. We're coming in now.
Let's see what it is. I do not like this news at all.
Captain has the con.
Seal the bridge.
Aye, sir. I've zeroed in on Tigris's fix.
Prepare a drop to that location. Commence when ready.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant Salter, get our jacks on alert. I want Raven standing by for survivors.
Reyes, I don't anticipate
it. Do it, Sol.
Yes, sir.
Captain, Combo informs me you have a priority notification from the Admiral in your office.
Let's hear it.
This is a classified briefing regarding the POW known as Ryan. Identify yourself.
Commander Nick Reyes.
Raya's mission was to incinerate himself along with the Aegis. His implanted transponder would have been destroyed, halting its signal, sending an all clear to the enemy fleet. Stratcom can only assume an invasion would follow. We need to act on this intel, Captain. Make it your purpose. Top Cat out.
Captain, my ship is in position. We should get you out there.
Roger that. But I do not like this at all. Skip, damn it, skip. Yeah, I do not like this move at all.
Call it, Captain. We'll execute on your orders. A marker for your mission plan has been added to Earth, sir. It's our last chance to clean up the map, sir. If not, we plot a course for home. Your call.
Operation Trace Kill.
Vesta 3 wasn't the only mining colony hit by the Olympus. Collateral left a huge cache of precious metals drifting near the sun. Those resources are UNSA property. Setef's got skelters guarding a salvage team. Let's scramble air and claim what's ours. Proximity to the sun is a risk. Our jacks can only take the heat for a matter of minutes. Let's get out and back on a tight loop.
Let's just hope so. Oh, that's because it's confirmed.
We got two enemies in this fight. Set Def and the Sun.
Those we can't handle. Sir,
copy, what's our timeline?
Minutes, sir. Next time, please.
This one's for Omar.
Oh, yes, Captain.
Small arms, tower crisis, extreme heat warning.
Check, 1-1.
Roger.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Start it and launch it.
We don't have a lot of time out here. Make every shot count.
Already cut down now, sir.
Eyes on enemy skelters.
Let's rain hate. Weapons free.
Holy shit, that's a whole eight squadron.
Tracking for a Friday.
Left there in this one. Keep your eyes on the clock.
Enemy skelters in contact.
All skelters.
Enemy lock.
There we go.
13 miles.
He's fucking out. Operation Trace Killer. There.
Way to be the heat, Captain.
Thanks for the additional attachments.
Captain, tough going out there. Glad you made it, sir.
Alright, any other side mission I have to know about?
It's time for Operation Black Flag, sir. We should execute right away.
Operation Black Flag is a go.
Captain. Lieutenant. We've suffered unthinkable casualties today. Captain Alder, Captain Farron.
Staff Sergeant Omar. KIA on Vesta 3, sir.
It's a shame. He was a good man. A good Marine.
He died on my watch.
You can't blame yourself, son. Hindsight's a tactical miscalculation we can't afford. I've been informed that STRATCOM has approved your initiative in Geneva. At your behest, the prisoner will be transported to UNSA headquarters. A med team will remove the transponder from the subject, at which point the device will be incinerated.
I'll pilot a Raven to UNSA HQ. We'll make that our base of operations.
If all goes as planned, the SDF fleet, including the Olympus Mons, will receive an all-clear signal and enter our airspace, provoking a counterattack by our ATIS guns. Well done, Captain. Top Cat out.
Hey, unfortunately, I already know what how this
switch
happens.
Is set. Let's go home.
Amen.
Collision alarms up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation?
Good shift. Accuracy 0.98.
You're getting good at this, Gator.
You should see me on my bike.
You owe me a ride.
You owe me a race.
Here comes the drop.
Over on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin 0.0. Perfect drop, Captain.
Superb flying, Gator.
Best crew this side of the sun, sir.
Got that right. Let's hit the flight deck, Captain.
Make yourself scarce, Gator. Stay out of harm's way. I'll call you if I need you.
Drops are a no go into the atmosphere.
Copy that. You got the con.
Well, this will either be a strategic act of epic genius.
Or?
Or they'll be demoted and taking orders from me.
I told you we'd see home again.
Not sure this is what I had in mind.
Commander? Lieutenant?
Griff?
I understand you're headed for the surface of sweet Mother Earth.
This is for all the marbles, Griff.
Lots of hiding spots for the enemy and all that wreckage. ATADs and Seekers should help sniff out the bad guys.
I think I'll give this guy a test run. Definitely, I'll give this guy a test run.
Thanks, Griff. You're the man.
Stay safe down there, sir. Don't let that bastard out of your sight.
Heard that before. Let's get going.
Prisoner has no idea what he's in for.
Think they'll keep him alive?
Geneva Convention, Article 3.
Too bad.
Make a halt!
Lieutenant? Captain? What that thing did to Tigris, I wish I were going down there with you.
I know how you feel, boss.
Marines are loading up the armor on one. Raven 2 is you.
All ready to set sail here, sir.
Sir, they're loading the prisoner in now.
Take your seats, gentlemen.
Call sign, Echo 6.
Batch into our HUDs, see what's going on down there.
Roger that.
Watching this salt.
Captain Reyes.
Major.
This son of a bitch is a handful, sir. Sooner he's under sedation, the better. Echo is 5 mics out from the UNSA building. City's evacuated, so the Colville move quick. We'll RV with you and the Admiral on the medical hall. What's your ETA?
3 minutes. I'll do it in 2.
Roger. Out.
Good separation. Atmosphere in 1 minute. Raven flight to ground. Scar 1-2 requesting re-entry.
Copy 1-2. Angle's good. You're clear. Welcome home.
All call signs. Echo Victor's in contact. Taking heavy enemy fire.
There you go.
Ethan, finally. You're on point.
Can't get you any closer.
Salt. Cover pattern. Stand by for sit-rep.
Copy cover. Standing by.
Find the truck, Ethan.
This way.
1-1 to Echo. How copy? Echo, this is 1-1. Do your read.
Has that vehicle ahead, sir.
Copy. Take us in. Major, medevac is inbound. Where's the prisoner?
They took him! At the back!
You go, sir. I'll secure this position.
Beaver! I need a comm jam in this sector to isolate the asset.
This is no bueno, Raider.
Saul, he gets to a terminal, kills that transponder. We're burned.
Solid copy. I'll bring the Marines.
What's right behind me? Kill him!
Quick. Oh, what the? I can't see a fucking thing. You get it. How the hell you did not get evacuated yet?
through.
Yes, sir.
I see it! I see it!
Get that.
Your iron shield burns now. The world is unguarded. This is true courage.
I need Rhett to prep for drop into atmosphere. The shockwave should disable the Olympus so we can board it.
Yes, sir.
Reyes, what the hell happened out there?
Raya's dead. He destroyed the transponder. We're moving to take Olympus. Rhett's jumping in now.
All stations, Olympus Mons is weapons red.
Admiral, you need to get to a bunker. They're firing.
Reyes, I want Jack.
Admiral Reyes!
He's gone, Reyes. They took out HQ.
Olympus is targeting your position, sir. Get in your tackle.
All stations. Target is Olympus Mons. Task is seizure. Admiral Couch is mine. Gator, drop! Now!
Sir, influx in 3, 2, 1.
Let's get to the bridge before they recover. 1-1 in.
I'm gonna cut the comms, sir.
Thank you.
Ethan, bridge level.
Aye, sir.
You will not take my carrier, Captain Red. We will all die. I will detonate this vessel and level your city.
Come and get me, Koch. Leave your bridge. Pick up a weapon and fight.
We don't fight. We attack. Earth survivors will live at gunpoint and breathe by permission of the front. Mars Eternals.
Get to the bridge before he destroys Geneva.
Copy. Where are we?
In the crew quarters, sir. We'll have to take the long way around. On me.
Olympus is powering back up.
They can scuttle now. Let's press. Where to, Ethan?
Airlock. Upstairs, Sirius.
I see it. Charge is set. Go, go, go!
to penetrate now!
Captain, the hacking module!
Reyes, there are bots inside.
They're not armed.
See if you can hack one. Copy. Get in there.
Got eyes on Koch. I'm taking him.
Sir, you have to stop him before the destruct sequence activates. Target
temperature is checked.
We're under attack.
The bomb. We're using squads.
Overheat reactor pressure.
Get him,
Ryan. Target is still alive. Ethan, scrub that scuttle. Secure the bots.
Aye, sir. Bots are standing down, Captain. All of the C-6s are now under my control, sir.
All set, O-Forces. This is Captain Reyes. We have control of the Olympus Mons.
End that bastard, Reyes.
You lack what it takes to win this war.
I had what it took to beat you, Koch.
Killing me isn't winning. I killed your admiral. Your Iron Shield is down. Death is no disgrace.
Captain has the con.
Marines, take him away.
Good work, Captain.
Ready to launch on your command, sir.
Olympus Mons, go fight.
Listen up. The front is unaware we control the Olympus. We're going to Mars. Ethan, set a drop course for Setdef's orbital shipyard. We'll use their own ship against them and launch a full assault from the Olympus Bridge. The front destroyed our fleet. Let's do the same to them.
What are my orders, sir?
You hold here, Gator. I'll call you if I need you. Go for drop, Ethan.
Mars coordinates locked. 3, 2, 1.
Let's clear a path through this defensive screen, then engage it with everything we've got.
Activating weapons.
Olympus, verify fire status. You are reading weapons red.
Negative, Tower. Olympus is weapons safe. Stand by for systems check. Targeting is in your HUD, Captain.
No missiles loose!
Aye, sir.
Weapons away!
Oh, shit.
Radiation could be dangerous.
Us?
Well, probably.
Identify charge!
Olympus,
check
out
force to respond.
You want to touch?
The tower actual is unavailable at this time. Keep firing!
Your vessel. Please
confirm. Enemy warships closing.
Let's just destroy as many as I can. Dang, more of them on their way here.
Sir, ship is in reserve.
Exhaust everything we got.
Multiple hull breaches. Craft control is down.
Not going away on my watch. Shit, that one's good.
Status.
Remaining weapon systems are offline, Captain. We don't have enough firepower to destroy the shipyard.
Ethan, hold course for the shipyard.
What's the plan?
You and I handle the boarding parties. Try to get ordnance control back up.
Check. Brooks, Kashima, secure the bridge.
Lieutenant.
Yes, ma'am.
Ethan, you got the con. Call sign Metal One. Let's move.
Enters
the bridge, understood? Yes, ma'am. If Setdef retakes control of these C-6s, we're in deep shit.
If we don't get ordnance back up, it won't matter.
Do I got some guns here? Alright, let's go.
Bridge! Contact and navigation! C6s are dug in!
Set that from the control room!
Is in range. If we can't get weapons loose, what's our course of action?
We've still got the Olympus Mons. We can use it to ram the shipyard.
Laser maneuver?
A direct hit should bring the shipyard down.
Panels out. We can open it manually.
Bridge! We are out of options! Prepare to ram the shipyard!
Captain, the Olympus is gonna be torn up by Sentinel forces before we're on target.
Send Jackals to our position. We'll run close air for you. Keep Olympus pointed at the shipyard, full speed ahead. Clear?
Clear, sir.
Guns up, they're on us! I need retribution on station for fire support and possible extraction. How copy?
Solid, Actual. Be advised, retribution guidance systems are impaired. Cannot guarantee jump accuracy.
Gator, go for jump. Defend Olympus, guns hot.
Roger. 3, 2,
check. Metal One, we'll run fire support with Red. You keep your eye on the prize.
Aye, sir.
Red, 2 o'clock.
Retribution hangar deck.
Go for hangar, Captain.
Boss, we're short on pilots, but I need all available jacks. I know you're an ace.
I can fly for you, sir. Airborne in 30 seconds.
Fair winds, LT.
Thank you, Captain.
Hold course, prep for rebound. Gator, status report.
She's holding together, but I don't know how much more damage she could take.
Captain, bandits on my six.
Gibson!
I'm in hit! I'm going down!
Move!
Batesville, Gator.
Olympus hull integrity is critical.
Affirm. We're close. All ahead, full. Stand by, Salt. I'm heading your way.
Crap.
Gator.
Olympus hull integrity is critical.
Affirm. We're close. All ahead, full.
Bad time here.
Warning, physical damage. He survived at least.
Over here, sir.
Marines.
Glad you made it, sir. The Sergeant Brooks is up that way.
Thanks, Marine. Take care of him.
Yes, sir.
Captain.
Hurry up, sir. Help me get this off him! Hang in there, buddy. Captain Reyes is gonna help us.
No problem, sir.
I'm good, Commander. This is all stuck, is all.
All right. We got you guys.
Hold him out, Captain! He's bleeding bad. We have to save him now. I'll go get him, Nick. You have to take over the blood pressure.
I have him! Go!
Sorry, sir. Always have a beautiful year.
Don't worry, Cash. I got you.
I'm probably gonna get a Purple Heart for this, huh? That'll impress the lieutenant.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she'll love it.
I can still fight.
I know you can, Marine. We're gonna get you back out there in no time.
Brooks, where's that med kit? Let's go!
Is that Marine, sir?
Shit. I'll skip that. Let's go interact with my Marine. Anyone I can.
Nahora, get the anti-air up first and then worry about the strike.
You're a lucky SOB. The shrapnel just missed your artery. Just patch me up, Doc.
Ready to kick some
ass, Marines,
sir.
Those of you who can fight, report to Sergeant Brooks. We're moving out.
Status.
Transmitter is up. No hits.
Report all traffic immediately.
Gator.
Commander, we assume the worst.
Likewise. Listen, I need you. Can you shoot?
Whatever it takes, sir. Quite a maneuver up there, Captain.
Didn't seem like a choice, Gator.
Picture is clear for 100 miles, sir.
Look at here.
Bolts, get yourself armed up.
Aye, sir.
I hope so.
Starting to think you're invincible, sir.
Hamilton, I need you out there with me on this one.
Thank you, sir. I better finish up.
I'll be damned.
Man's got no idea.
I've got strike vehicles and a few good men, sir.
We're mounting an attack. Elevator to the shipyard.
Pull everything we could find. The good news is there's enough firepower to arm everyone twice over, so take your pick, sir.
Any recommendation, Griff?
Whatever's gonna kill most of them and leave a few for me.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, that was an accident. All right. Here's my pick. A barrel. Iron sighted this time. Yeah, I forgot to pick this up. I didn't pick that up as well. I think I like the iron sight on this guy. And I even use the extended mag on this thing.
Ships to the elevator, we fight our way to the top.
Roger that. See you downrange, sir.
Count on it.
Con.
Captain.
Captain.
Assault. When you're done here, grab a weapon from Griff. We're Oscar Mike.
Aye, sir.
Let's return here.
May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face. And may the rain fall softly upon your fields. Until we meet again. Simba for the Marine.
Get your mechs on our transports. They're spearheading the assault.
Solid copy. Be advised. They're dumber than I thought, sir.
That's okay, Ethan. They're cannon fodder.
Good call, sir.
Shall we?
Who's in the cockpit?
Boggs, we're in good hands.
Boggs, fly low to avoid radar and air defense.
Aye, sir.
I saved one for you, Captain. We're in short supply, but I knew you'd make it, sir.
Appreciate it, Yatide. Green to go, Boggs!
Up in 3, 2, 1.
This will be the enemy's last stand.
We do not fight here to win. Our battle is so that those we fight for do not lose. There are billions of people back home who don't know what we're doing. But they will know exactly what we've done. Good luck out there.
Our
primary objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their active intercept system, so this is a ground assault. Ethan's bots will create a diversion while our